I'm gonna eat this whole box before this video is done. I really am. Welcome back, you guys, to another video. Okay, so here's the tea. Didn't plan to make this video, but I saw on someone's Instagram story that Lady Gaga Oreos were in stock at our local Rite Aids, and so bitch, you know I had to go get me some. Lady Gaga Oreos have been like popping up here and there, but she hasn't really said a lot. She's done more to promote the inauguration than she has for Chromatica, and so like it's been difficult to like figure out information on how to get these. So I drove around a couple Rite Aids and I found me some. Okay, hi. I'm at my first location and here's the tea. I hate going into stores, not finding what I want, and then having to walk out empty-handed. If I don't find it on the first go, today's gonna be very rough for me. As a Black male in America, going in and out of stores all across Southern California empty-handed is not a good look. So here's for the best. Oh my God, look at this man. He's wearing his mask on his head! What is that? What is that?
Oh my God, bitch, I found them. I did it. It only took 2 tries, but we did it. I'll leave some for some other queers.
Okay, so here they are. These are the Lady Gaga Oreos. Let me see, let's get close so you can like, what, focus? Super cute, we stan. Apparently there's 3 different versions. So there's this version, there's the mini size, and then there's Lady Gaga packaging, but it has normal Oreos in it. I was looking just for these. When I was in the store, I like grabbed 4 of them because I bought them for a couple other people.
There you go.
Now, before you read me, I bought them for people. I wasn't hoarding them, and I left a couple for like, you know, the girls who were looking for them at the end. When I went to the cashier, they were like, oh my God, you know, someone came in here earlier and they were looking for those and we couldn't find them. And I was like, yeah, of course you couldn't find them because they were like, they put them like in the seasonal, but it was supposed to be like an end cap, but they took the end cap and put it on a shelf tucked away. And I was like, whoever was responsible for this is very homophobic because like, this is not where this is supposed to be. So I told the lady, I was like, oh yeah, they're over there if anyone else, you know, asks for them. And she's like, okay, thank you. And I'm like, bitch, you work here, not me. Like, why am I treating you on where your products are? It was weird, but whatever. We got the Oreo, so it's okay. Here they are. Let's open them up. Oh, there it is. Okay, it says lift. Okay, ta-da! There are the cookies. Oh, ooh, this one says Chromatica on it. And then on the other side, it's just like the normal Oreo. I don't know if these are like supposed to be a flavor. Pink colored golden cookie with green cream. Okay, so I'm assuming that just means then that it is the normal cookie. I don't know if you can see this, but they are like, they're double stuffed, it looks like too. You can see there's like 2 layers of like, stuffing in there. I wonder, oh no. I was like, that'd be cool if there was like a hidden symbol. That's asking too much. Let me get closer to you guys and we're gonna try this cookie together. Oh God, I'm so blown out. Here, hold on. Okay, here we go. We're gonna get this close up and we're gonna. Oh my God. Surprisingly, it's just a normal, it's literally a normal golden cookie. You can't taste the dye, you can't like taste anything. What I'm curious is, let's see, a cookie inspired by Lady Gaga. I wonder if, so see, it has all the symbols. It has all the symbols here. I wonder if all the cookies have different symbols on them. Oh, look, this one's different. That's the heart one. What other ones do we have in here? This one's just the Chromatica label. This one's the album cover of her. Okay, we have another heart. We have another album cover. I think it's just those three. I think it's just those three. Interesting. They seem like harder than normal Oreos. I wish I had a normal Oreo to like rate it next to, but I almost feel like I'm gonna break my teeth eating these because they're like hard. They're more like a cracker than a cookie. I'm gonna eat the whole box though, watch me. Something else it says on here, scan to unlock a fun experience. So let's do this together. I have no idea what to expect. Okay, it's opening, we're loading. Cookie policy. Turn your voice. Wait, what? Brand someone's day by sharing one of Lady Gaga's pre-recorded messages. Select.
Let's stay playful together.
Girl, I thought this was supposed to be fun.
I'd share my cookies with you. Inside, we are really made the same.
She really sounds so bored. Like, she sounds like she... Here, let me play that one again.
Inside, we are really made the same.
Can't be bothered.
Kindness rules all. What I'm living for.
Girl, let me eat some of these cookies or I won't do this.
People can do hard things. The sound created stars like me and you. Give me something to believe in. You're my favorite. Keep looking for Wonderland.
Oh. Okay, so these messages are kind of whack. Sing it from the heart. Let's see, select. Hip hop Oreo. Oh, they're not even Lady Gaga songs? Girl, bye. Okay, wow. So. Okay. If you would have told me a full year ago that Chromatica was going to be one performance and an Oreo release, I would have called you a bitter Madonna fan. But a full year later, here we are. Okay, so here's the deal. Overall, it's cute. It's just packaging. These are, oh, not me revealing how many I've eaten in the course of this video. I have eaten a sleeve and a half of these. This is why I don't buy sweets, because I can't control myself. So overall, I mean, if you can find them, good for you. I don't think this is something you have to like run out to the store to go get. It's cute though. It's, I mean, this is nice to just put on your little, you know, bookshelf with your Chromatica, you know, vinyl and jockstrap and turn the party. The Oreos taste great though, and I guess that's all that matters at the end of the day, right? So we're gonna keep this short and sweet. We're not trying to do the most with this video. That was it. Here, let me eat one more on camera just so we can. I'm gonna eat this whole box before this video's done. I really am. Let me get one more just for the road. Let me know down below how you guys felt about this. How do we feel about Chromatica overall so far? Hopefully 2021, things turn around and we like, you know, get Chromatica popping. I would love a remix / part two to Chromatica that we can actually dance to in the clubs this summer. We'll see. Stay safe. Make sure you're wearing your mask, and I will see you guys next time. I literally can't stop eating these.